everybody, my name is Nashtya Newb, and welcome back to Remember Me. At the end of the last episode, there was a little bit of things going on, but I'm pretty sure I made sure that it didn't save after, so we should be good. You guys should be hearing a call in a second.
Okay, Nilin. Tommy can help you get back inside La Bastille. Go back to his bar.
Couldn't he have done that this morning when I was there?
No. We had to drain Slum 404's lower levels first.
You got everything planned out, huh?
So isn't it like the Leapers are everywhere? Are they like maybe up like higher now because the thing is slightly flooded? No fruit, fun, or exchange, period. Okay, I'm gonna try and like... I know I've been jerking around a lot. I'm gonna try and not jerk around so much. But... Cat. Cat sees a bug, and it's been a long time since she's seen a bug, and she's very interested in the bug. Ooh, okay. What are we looking for? There's a sign for alcohol. And are those red chairs or something? Okay. Sometimes they're really close, and sometimes they're not close at all. So I'm gonna just kind of take a peek around. That's a red chair. That's the red chair as well, but those aren't the red chairs in the... Are they maybe? I can't think that there'd be an angle, because I don't see any, I don't see anything in the background that would be right, so it must be a little bit farther on. I don't know. Maybe one day I'll get it. I've been getting, like, most of them, but just not quite all of them. Oh, right there. So it is great. What the shit? This is a weird ass little hallway. It's up there. Okay, that's where that is. We gotta look at this again. Oh, it's on the other side, isn't it? Okay, so I do have got to get in. Oh, just kidding. Just kidding. So glad I didn't. Yay, Sat Patch! Woo! We're gonna eventually have more health again. Well, I don't know about again, but you know. You know. Alright, so LBRB. Whoop! It may be under quarantine, but that doesn't mean I'm not going to. Scaramex are parasites that feed on ambient memory transfers. Listen carefully to think of sound to locate them and shoot them with a spammer to gain a PMP bonus.
Things took a bad turn around here.
There we go. Thanks, I absorbed you. Is he dead? I think he's dead. I think they're dead. I think there's a bunch of dead people here. This is pretty fucked up, actually. Damn it, Edge, you kind of caused the deaths of a lot of people.
Floundered in the wake of the Semichel flood, the enigmatic errorist leader, known simply as Edge, has taken credit for this outrageously cruel act of sabotage.
What?
The botched arrest of kinky memory burglar Nilin, errorist's current fun buddy, seemed to confirm the errorist leader's claims.
I feel like they were hacked a little bit.
Force, Captain Square Jaw Tight Pants Trace has promised a take-no-prisoners approach to counter this threat to Neo-Paris. As emergency teams floundered...
I feel like that was edited. Like, that's... Because she was really biased, like, against Nilin before, and now she's called her kinky. So I think... Probably someone has hacked her, and she's saying it differently now. Alright, there's exciting music going on, but I don't quite know why. People are fucked up though. Okay, burning boxes, fucked upness, hallway pillars, somewhere down, farther, circle, maybe in this area? Okay, there's burning.
There are laws for that.
Watchtower.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to beat you guys up. Ooh, new combo. Let's do the combo lab. Yay! Okay, so what are we gonna do now? Do it to there. There. Does it mean... what is it? Okay. Oh, it can only be a couple Y attacks? Yes, I guess I have to use that one. So X, Y, Y, X. I guess? That's gonna be my thing now? Oh man, it always takes me a couple seconds to remember how to fight these guys. Ah! And... ah, damn it! You're not allowed to hurt me. You guys aren't big enough to hurt me. Oh, okay. I can. I'm just gonna hit you a bunch. Because I don't actually have to use my thing. So maybe, hopefully, that'll be all charged up for next time. I see the way I have to go. There we go. Got it. I knew where it was. I can find things. Danger, 966 degrees Celsius. That's a hot fire! That is a very hot fire. That would burn. Okay. I borked the lock. The lock is mine. A part of us. They are a part of us. Memories are a part of us, maybe? Is that what the implication is? I don't know, I like it. I like seeing the graffiti that's done in games, because, like, it's telling of what the... I don't know, little messages that are trying to be contained, conveyed.
Death is empty.
I'm guessing that I shouldn't walk in that. Caution, high voltage. Hi. Foobar, fucked up beyond all repair. I'm pretty sure. You guys are, I'm sorry that you guys are Foobar. But this is optical senses out of order. Okay, can I... there's nothing in here. Is there like a sap patch or something? I don't see anything in here that I need. Oh, is there something I can break though? To cut off the power? I know there was a thing about moving stuff. Yeah, we're just gonna have to jump, I guess. Where am I supposed to be going, ma'am? Oh, right there. There we go. I saw that. I can spot things. What does this say? Oil leak. You look like you're have more problems than just the oil leak, considering you're missing the lower half of your body. Fucking hilarious.
We're witnessing the last desperate acts of a dying movement.
Really? A headline sabotage. A crazy ass flood. Thousands of citizens doing the hobo shuffle and Molotov street parties in the poorer districts. And we have public enemy number one, that mad cat Nilin, still at large. This dying movement is up and dancing on the table.
Either she's being like...
Saber forces are deployed around slum 404 to deter any spread of civil unrest.
I want to continue, but just in case there's not another radio.
As for Miss Nilin, her old cell is being made ready at the Bastille.
Nope.
Thank you, honey buns.
Oh.
I'm sure the few citizens that aren't rioting now feel totally assured. This is Perky Maggie, telling it like it is.
That's hilarious. Yeah, I don't know. Either she's deciding to go and have more silly personality than she did earlier, or someone. Hey, you look a little fucked up, buddy. Are you alive or are you dead? You look kind of dead. Bits. Babies in the shell. Oh, are these like sex robots? Pretty sure those are sex robots. Hey. It is saving. Something is going to happen. Janine is waiting for you. Oh, this is like the red light district. Kavina is waiting. Is it people gonna open 24/7 as a private party? That doesn't mean it's open though. Bits, babies in the shell. Yeah, these ones are a lot more kind of humanoid than the... That's kind of cool. Hey, wanna get freaky? Alright, let's go. No crazy android sex for me today. Gynoid. Hey, I'm gonna have to murder some people.
I am remedying to your
Janine. Oh, fuck, you fucked me up. Oh, there's like five of them. There is a fuck ton. Okay. So, yeah. Ah! This is gonna be stressful. Oh! Let's go and use my sense and fury. As I can. Oh, fucking dick! You're not gonna go and fuck me up! Excuse me, sir. Holy shit. Okay, they fucked me up. They're going to hurt me a lot. I might actually die from this. Okay. I can't hit that big guy, I think, because I have to take out all of his minions first. Ugh. Come on! I have to, like... Whoops! Ah, fucking Christ. Come on! Oh my fuck, that hurt me up.
In any case,
God damn, I have literally no health left. Cannot deal with another hit. Oh fuck. Why didn't that? Oh yeah, I didn't press A. Alright. Gotta run past this district. That took me a second to like. Okay. I have pretty much full health right now, so I should be fine. One thing is like you can't skip sets because when you've already gone through it again, like you can't skip it, so that's just your life now. Alright, let's I know you just toggled me all of this, so this is what I'm gonna do. I feel like three quarters of the game is just gonna be tutorials for stuff. There. Okay. I'm just gonna like try and focus on like one up as much as I can. There we go. That seems to be the best. Oh fuck. Option 3. I will fuck you up. God, these guys fucked me up more than Kid Christmas did. Just saying. There we go. And... Excuse me, sir. It's hard to see how... Oh, fuck! Now that I'm actually paying attention... Okay, good. Perfect. So there's only like two more left. Like, yeah, I can shoot them off the walls, but really that's just more people I have to watch for, you know? Come on! Yay, I got one more. To go? Perfect! And I'm gonna fuck you up with my sensei. Perfect. This is how you're gonna be down now. That's right! I'm pretty fantastic at this. Alright, on top of some stuff, it's way off in the corner. Top of the roofs, so I gotta do some parkour, and pallets, and in the corner. That's like so... multicolored roofing. Janine! Let's hang out! Okay. Thanks. Just trying to take a quick peek to make sure there isn't anything else of excitement around here. But, you know. Okay. Bits! Oops. There we go. I just need to make sure I'm holding it long enough that it can actually show that it changed directions. Alright, and let's continue to shimmy. Wait, can I go anywhere over here? No, okay. Let's drop. And get up here. So I haven't seen any colorful rooftops yet. But maybe I'm just dumb.
SX Jax. This ad. I've heard it before.
That's a good sign, sister. It means your core memory resisted the treatment.
Jax looks out for your children, and your children love him.
So, like, of all the things that I could remember that might actually be useful, I remembered a fucking ad for, like, kids' toys? That's, I feel like there's not really irony, but, you know, ad makers are probably super happy about it.
Jax knows
like, oh hey.
Jax does everything.
That's not
Jax
as colorful as that
children,
was supposed to be. Maybe there's still another one. Oh, I guess there's colorful ones there. Maybe. Woo! Oh god, something's getting fucked up. But yeah, well, advertisers still, you know, despite the fact that you have had most of your memory scrubbed, this commercial is staying in it. But they'd be very happy to hear that. It's like, it worked. I like track bars, but also maybe not actually important for the track bars, but I'm gonna say it is. That's things. Let's go! I kinda did a really weird jump right there. Is this like a payphone, kind of? Futuristic payphone? Oh, fuck. Okay, there's a lot of you guys. That's okay. I don't need to go and do this. I'm just gonna fuck this guy up. I'm just gonna remember to jump around sometimes. There's kind of a thing in my way. And let's totally use this because... might as well get rid of all these bits I can. Ah! Why does it want me to go into the thing? A new class of presence is available. A chain presence inherits multiple... inherits and multiplies the effects of the previous presence in the combo. Choose where you place it wisely. Also remember that the further a presence is placed in combo, the bigger effect will be. And let's create another combo. If I put it there, then it makes my healing longer, better, I guess. So, and then we'll just put that one here. Okay. That's right. So it makes sense now why they have X's and Y's and stuff. Oh fuck, there is one of those guys. I didn't think there was. Ah! Holy shit! What the fuck, buddy? Oh god. And that's right, you guys can't get me. I'm too busy flipping all over the place and messing up your friends. New Preston available. Well, not Preston. There's a key to unlock a Preston so I can have even awesome combos. Because apparently, I guess the game doesn't appreciate me just going. Oh! I just knocked that person right off. That's funny. Okay. Oop. That's right. I'm gonna dodge around you. Ow! Excuse me! Alright. That's right. Oh, fuck! I thought you were done. Totally thought you were done. Okay. God damn it. Okay, I need to fucking stop going and being a bitch ass fucking covering yourself. Ugh. I just have to go and accept it. Because... come on! You just freaking get them all! One second, and alright. Oh my god! You are not having it! That's right. So new key available, so let's just do it, because otherwise that's going to show up on the top of my screen forever! Alright, I can do another time or one, or X or Y. I think Y is better to unlock, because it looks like... how am I freaking... it's not letting me unlock it. Okay. Yes. Perfect. Alright. That's what we're gonna do. So X, Y, Y, X, Y, Y. If I ever remember to do that, it's gonna be a pretty sick one. But mostly I just spam the heck out of buttons. So probably won't be any help, actually. Alright, I'm just trying to look and see if there's any, like, health stations anywhere. Because I kinda am needing some health. Alright, no, there isn't. That's right, ladder. You can get really close to that edge. I kind of wonder if you can just hop off. I can't save either. I don't want to... I don't remember if it just saved at the end of that fight. So, like, I would love to just hop off because that is the explorer in me. Let's see if this kills us or what happens. But... ooh! Makes it a bit shaky. But I don't think I've... done it in a while. Alright. Where is this saying? A red streak? Oh, wasn't there? Well, there was another one, I guess. By a yellow sign and red streak, and I don't see it. Oh, it's closer. So it's in the general area. That looks like that, and that looks like that. Okay, so it's in this general area? I guess? Gotta get the right angle for it, though. Okay, so it's probably, like, right across that thing. Honestly. Because it's more in the foreground. Or something... in the way of it? There's that beamer thing. Okay, so I think it's... I think I just have to, like, make my way up here or something. It's like this kind of, hey? But there was a thing in front of it. I might not be getting it. Okay, let's heal. Yes, please! Heal me! I like it. I like the heals a lot. I'm just gonna try to like peek one more time. Yeah, if there is somewhere, I can't get to it right now. I think I could just like hang off that edge though, that's kinda cool. It's not completely limited. Oops. Come on. I was not facing the right way before and it didn't really like me for that. Hey look, laundry! Oh, there's another one of those things. Okay, let's... Thanks, I got plus 200 PMP. You know? Got so many.
Nilin, I'm waiting for you at the Leaking Brain. I'm looking forward to helping you find Johnny.
Johnny?
Johnny Greenteeth, the bogeyman of Slum 404. He still remembers all the old passageways beneath La Bastille. At least that's what Edge says.
Okay, I'm inbound.
Okay, I totally missed that last patch then, because I... Unless it's, like, still somewhere over here, but I don't see anything that looks like it, maybe? I don't think. That's kind of nice that she's covering her face and or her mouth. Yeah, no red smoke. Fuck! I shouldn't see anywhere I could go. Oh, I guess I could go down the stairs. That would make sense. Oh, hi. Unless this is where it's supposed to be. That was a different thing, though. I think. I'm not too sure. Be funny if I just like leapt off, eh? I think that would be funny. Is there gonna be a fight again? Oh, a Healy thing, so I'm full health, so clearly there is, probably. Alright, open up panels. You are super convenient. Oh, hello. Thank you. Skaramek. Hey! Robot! You look a little broken. That's okay though. I'm sure someone will come around to fix you one day. And if not, you know. It's just a life now. Lack of life? Ooh, what the fuck? That was strange. I am on edge. But not on edge, because that would be inappropriate, guys. Gosh, come on. Oh! That was pretty cool. So, it's pretty much invisible except for in the light. That's like horrifying, actually. Like, I'm not horrifying because this isn't a horror game sort of thing, but it's just freaking creepy as all hell. Like, oh hey, that's like some horror game mechanic. It just ran behind me. That's my life now. Kind of interesting to see what it is. Some weird fragment of memory or something? I don't know. Android. All sorts of fucked up. Fight sequence! I'm so smart. Oh my fuck, that is horrifying! It's a leaper! god, there's fucking multiples of them? So I'm probably gonna have to continually go and, like, do this. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have to fuck them up quickly. Oh, fuck! Come on! I don't know if my sentence, like, timed or if it's the number of hits. Which I'm pretty sure it's timed and not number of hits. That's fucking horrifying, but super interesting.
Tommy.
Oh, I killed them all?
I just had a run-in with some leapers. Scary. They vanish at will.
I stopped being surprised by any of the evil shit that comes out of those tunnels a long time ago.
I'll be there soon. Until I get there, keep
that's
your
pretty
eyes
intense,
peeled.
Though. Like, honestly, that's pretty fucking cool. Like, scary, yes. Horror mechanic, yes. But pretty freaking cool. And it's not really at will. It's just in light or something. Or light maybe over... I don't know. They can be invisible in the dark. So can I! I'm so funny. Alright. Heal me up. And... let's pause. Oh, 31 minutes. Okay. Something? That looks a little messed up. I think you need that fixed. I'm just trying to make sure there's nothing hiding anywhere. Maybe? Let's just see. There's nowhere for me to have gone otherwise, right? Okay, there's an- hey, there's actually- oh! Accidentally press B when I meant to press A. Okay, good.
Civil war. With each generation, our city has stood up, weathered the storm, and reinvented itself.
Today, caution, high voltage.
We are confronting the Leaper threat with the Reconversion Project.
Yeah, but like, oh man. I guess the whole thing, I don't know, it's pretty interesting. This is definitely a game when I'm done, I'm gonna go on a Wikipedia binge about, ouch, all the different kind of mechanics of it, like the leapers and stuff, get to know more about the backstory about them. Uh-oh.
Suck it up, Nilin.
Oh, did I twist my ankle? Oh, hey, I'm good. Just kidding. You know, Docking Bay is under surveillance, aka it's raining indoors. Oh, no! It's not raining indoors, it's just raining. That's so good, guys. Just in the one place. Hey, rats. Are you gonna run away? Yeah? No? Okay. Okay, what's going on? Who do I have to save? Nobody. They're just gonna get taken by... I'm sorry! I'll just take that.
I'm not your enemy!
There's nothing but corpses here.
I don't know where you guys are yelling from, but you seem really excited. So, I'm just gonna move on. Oh, shenanigan. Aren't we going to... oh, do I have to go in this way? Alright. Prepared for fight? No? No fight? Nothing? It is deceptively quiet in here right now. I am kind of wanting to make sure there is nothing. Okay. It's a random big open area. Okay. So close. I'm so bad at, like, actually timing. I know you say that I should do this. Okay, that's what I'm doing this time. and this. Ooh, what are you doing? Oh man, that's gonna fuck everything up. Shut down Sensen, shuts down all Sensen, stuns all enemies, reveals invisible ones. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna fuck this one up for sure. I'm gonna fuck this guy up. Hey! This guy is just gonna get fucked up. Oh god, I have to wait so fucking long for this to come back, though? Fuck, he's gonna fuck me up! There has to be something else I can, like, get, so I don't have to wait a full fucking minute and a half before I can reveal them all again. Seriously! He is fucking on me! What the shit?! That was kind of bullshit, actually.
Punish!
What, so it's just gonna be broken from the get-go this time? Oh, that's fucking lovely. This is all I can do! I can't use it yet! I think this fucking boned me. Okay. Fuck this one up. Come on, how is it not ready yet? Okay. Well, let's fucking go and use this one. Fuck them all up. I think that one's one of them. Oh no, I need this one. That's not fucking me up as much. So now there's just like the one, maybe? So now I just gotta wait. Oh, hey. Fucking finally. Guess what, buddy? This is your life now. You dead now? Oh. Nope, the lid is just, Ow! This hurts! Okay, either... So I have to make sure. No, that's not helpful when I can't see them. Stop telling me to use that Sensen. There we go. Oh my god, he was one hit away from being done. That is such bullshit. Well, he's done. Monitoring platform. Let's lower it, I guess. That is, like, interesting mechanic, but also maybe not the most fairly implemented one. Because, like, literally, I just had to run around. I couldn't do fuck all against him. Alright. Og eye. Says that I can press my Og eye. Yeah, it doesn't.
Okay,
actually.
Up it is.
What? What happens when I craft that one? Do I have to make like a? What am I doing? Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? I did it! Flailing. Oh, wait, maybe? Did I do it? I don't know. Dude, that's like all I can do there. That must be what I have to do. Because that way I can jump up it, right? Is that what we're talking about? Oh, come on. Okay, so let's recrap this thing. Okay. So I do want it doing the thing. I think that is climbable. She's been able to jump like really far before, but apparently this one time she's a little bit more restricted in her jumping abilities. Oh well, can't blame a girl for having sore arms, I guess. There we go. Yay! Okay, I just know how to use all of this heavy machinery automatically. Man, I needed that healing thing. I am so glad I got that. This is like a decent... I'm glad I didn't do an easier one. Easier mode of this. And I'm definitely glad I didn't do harder. I think it, like, I don't know. This medium seems to have been the perfect one for me.
Careful, Nilin. Nice and easy, does it?
This is like a wind turbine. This is freaking horrifying. I would not trust myself around here. I'd be so scared. Do I have to... Is it just gonna be stopped now?
Oh!
I'm just going for it! Because that would suck if it, like, chopped you up. Kind of funny, though. Alright, now... I think that's good for time, right? Yeah, that's good enough for time. So thank you guys all for watching. And we'll see you next one. Bye-bye!